water main break that might cause big problems for your commute in the morning. This is at Himes Avenue and Columbus Drive in Tampa. Right now, Columbus Drive is closed westbound between Glen Avenue and Himes Avenue. Repairs will begin overnight, but Tampa police warn this break will likely impact traffic in the morning.